too close. Chotilla.
Get the third gear up there.
Yeah, for this one, yeah.
I haven't got off this one for.
I suppose you dream of worse conditions than this, really, right? Just to make it more challenging.
Not really. I'd like to be able to get off.
Oh, right. Well, I took my road car this morning.
Yeah, I'm not surprised.
No problem.
If it's like this.
Four-wheel drive, though.
Yeah, it's not too rough for
Yeah, there's a few tree roots to get across the track. You could get caught, I think, if you're not careful. If it was wet, they'd become slippery, don't they?
It's usually just damp. That's enough to
yeah.
Make it like a skate from the roots.
There we go. Oh, come on.
Look at that. Fail day, Steve. No drama. Oh, we won. We don't see people out there. Good afternoon. How are we getting on? So far, so good. Yeah. Good job it's today and not yesterday, yeah. Public chippy, or is it? It's not laid on then.
You never come in, though.
He'd be an idiot to close now. Well, I've just seen five cars come in and quick to the session, but it's time for me to go. I think I might leave.
Yeah,
pretty
good.
Whatever
you do,
it's sort of, you can
just slow it down.
You can do that, but yeah, it smooths things out a bit. Yeah. Today. They pulled out.
Come out last weekend.
We did find 9 trees that were removed. Not here, but on the whole group.
What was that? It's getting better. Yeah. It's even the last minute. I guess you don't want to do one thing. They obviously checked the course last week.
Yeah. That's why you're doing that, because it's pretty rotten today. No. No way.
I was going to chuck my chainsaw in.
Are you driving or navigating there? He's definitely got the space, talking about a man who's definitely got the space, yeah. How do you feel, close enough that kind of yeah? Oh, yeah. How's the route?
That's good.
Yeah.
Another car to have in a minute, 5 seconds.
Yeah.
Oh no, there's only one restart, yeah. We were just commenting on your boot and your tyres. Shouldn't there be an engine in the back there?
Behind me!
Right. Does everyone run a compressor or the...
Yeah,
a lot of people do they?
But you've got to drop down a bit and you've got to try.
Yeah,
but the road, you blow them up the road, I suppose.
Yeah, that's the thing. I mean, it's only with a foot pump, it's 180 pumps. Right. Twice for every section. 12 sections, I don't think so. Yeah, so the compressor inflates the spares, you see, and then you can just inflate it.
What's it, like a small 12 volt compressor?
It's quite a big one. Yeah.
Oh, do you take. Are you using the tyre in the spares to inflate the...
As a reservoir, yeah.
Yeah, right.
I mean, they've got them plumbed in as a reservoir.
Yeah. So the compressor inflates, rather than having a compressor with a big tank.
Oh, yeah, the compressor's really... It's like hybrid system, it's just like regeneration of a...
Yeah. Kids that are writing the rules. Is it age of the driver or age of the car?
Maybe it's like a multiple of the two or something. Can't be that many. How many competitors were there?
75.
We must have seen more than half of them.
Well, they tend to go in number
pretty
order.
Much in number, yeah.
So we've probably got about 20 odd, yeah. What number are you, Claire?
Your
yeah. Rally's
on your.
Yes, oh, it's just.
You
like the age of this?
55.
Must be a new body though, surely.
Yeah, it's good panel, yeah, it's actually a panel for me.
No, I was going to say the odd nut might be a reason.
Is this specialist for built for reliability trials or?
Yeah, well, they originally bought built for sporting trials, didn't they, Eric?
Yeah.
Right.
1-hand 1. In the back there? All good? How cold are you?
Yeah, it's freezing.
Do you have a heat? Do you have a heat of this thing?
I should be. This one doesn't.
Oh, right. I saw a tortilla chip already this morning.
There is. It was a Triumph car, another one.
What's the significance of that? Oh, Team Tortilla, is it? Alright. Left it. So how many were in the team then? How many?
Three, I think. Just went like the clouds and all there is.
Oh yeah,
have
that's
what
yeah. Yeah.
I think that's what it was.
Yeah. What, you take the best result of each one or something?
No.
Or is like a relay? Or?
You get a pass for it at one time.
Alright.
I've never bothered to take it off, never.
It's got a regular best place stand out when you remember it.
Especially on a yellow car, like, yeah.
Car coming down. I can smell a bit of clutch or something.
Yeah, that's mate.
Here, is it?
Yeah.
It's not going to give you a chip, is it? You can go if you want. Only ever been one we start here.
Okay, then. Not even for the class 3s on that?
I don't think so.
Okay.
Not yet. Used to be wet. Back up there.
Selfie stick or get a special
hold of
that's
just a gimbal.
All right. Oh, that's good, isn't it?
Yeah, brilliant.
And you weight it so it's all at a certain angle then, so it's all
yeah.
Up.
So,
I mean, you come down and...
Where did you get that from, then?
Amazon. It's not mine, but...
No. But it's handy, isn't it?
She looks professional, almost.
Yeah. Because I've... You know, I'd do it, but I'm...
Yeah, just, especially if you're walking, you can walk and it's not
yeah.
Smooth.
Well, it's like these walking programs people do now, don't they? They have the thing on the stick.
Yeah.
Yeah, brilliant. Oh, so about my Christmas present list.
They come down every year, I expect they come down twice.
Yeah, everything does, doesn't it?
It's interestingly mounted on the rear.
It's like bringing a car up.
It's doing its job.
Yeah. It's still behind. Yeah. No one's moved really. I think they're about to now. Jerry hasn't moved.
You can basically zoom in, zoom out.
Yeah.
You can hold it, so if you want to pan it.
Yeah.
They've got things they're getting used to. You need to be familiar
yeah.
with it.
Yeah.
But they're quite well featured.
Yeah. Because years ago I started with standard 8 film, Super 8 film.
Like
had big video cameras.
Most cameras on phones have got things like zoom and whatever. So
yeah.
You just have the zoom here, so you can.
Yeah, I've got that on my phone. Yeah. Yeah, I do a lot of.
Oh, yeah.
Photographs on the phone and some videos, but
yeah,
that is a
little joystick here, so I can actually.
Yeah, that's brilliant. Excellent. Yeah, I'll be looking for one of those. I'm glad I saw you.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've got a Hawaii. Well, how are you?
Wait, Chinese.
Sorry?
Chinese.
Yeah. It's very good though. Yeah. It was my wife's, and then she
Dry weather means it's easy to decide which way to turn.
It amuses me, because when I had cameras and all the rest of it, all of these big lenses and everything, now look at the little lens. And the quality of the picture is incredible.
Especially nowadays, you get two or three lenses, and they sort of supplement each other. It's not worth having the inconvenience of a bulky camera.
Yeah. No, you don't need a camera anymore, do you? I don't have a bother with a camera. I've got the cameras, so I don't need them anymore. That's the worst I've ever done.
It'd be worth something one day.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, collect his eyes. Sometimes I take about 100 photographs. Because I have my finger up.
Oh, right. But you can set a burst, they call it burst mode.
Yes, that's right, yeah.
You take like 10 every second or something.
And I think, well, I'll delete that one. And they say, do you want to delete 200 of them?
What an easy jet taking off.
They had some back of the camera on it,
whatever.
They said, oh, I
think I'll be
watching it on TV.
Yeah,
the
yeah.
Well,
they can
that.
Yeah.
Oh,
right, yeah.
When they did minority reports, I don't do any minority reports.
Oh, nice to see you on the camera.
I tried one of those things quite a few years, a lot of years ago.
Like a midget?
Yeah, midget. Had a lot of fun in it. I won the Allen Thailand midget. 1984.
You saw a midget a long time back. Nice, actually. Slow, but just really good fun driving.
Yeah, they're a fun car.
Useful car, yeah.
Cheap and cheerful.
Yeah.
The only thing is, there's only one way to tackle a hill, and that was fun.
Yeah.
But that was my style of driving. It was okay. Right, I better go and sit in the car.
Wouldn't it be nice if there was a gate at the top?
Okay.
Wouldn't it be nice if there was a gate? You'd be out, you'd be done by now. Just got the top, there's a gate, over you go. Oh, we're waiting for you. Sequence.
So keep going back. Say hello. No, they're quite reasonable.
But when this phone came out, they're quite pricey, but have they come down now?
Well, I bought one not that long ago, about £80 or something.
Oh, that's not bad.
Maybe about a year ago. Yeah.
I'll just look out
there. You go for a review, you get some better than others. It's not my one. Not bad.
Right.
Yeah. Really? Is it legal?
Yeah,
it's you
legal.
Just check one side, no, you don't check both sides.
No, I trust them.
Ah, right.
Well,
Yeah,
a bit of mud. A bit of wash when you get back. We're running past time, aren't we, for lunch? You got another one before lunch? There's been a few walkers going up and down here, so sort of wait for them to clear them. I stay like this when it goes out for a run. Yeah, some of us just don't like it.
Is your fuel cap on? I saw fuel pouring out the side as you turn round.
Have they all been fairly straightforward so far?
All right.
Conditions to make it a bit messy. Does everybody have fish and chip ranch? Is that?
Yeah.
Is that the plan? Is it? It shuts up at like 1 o'clock, I thought. Oh, right. They said phone your order through in advance.
Every bolt was worn, everything was knackered. So, yeah, get back together there. And then, we'll see. It's still sat there now. Mad, yeah, it's mad. It's, yeah, scary. But yeah, and I used to love it. We used to do the Lord, also, we did loads of stuff. Yeah, and it was quite a, on the right day, it was a good cut. On the right day, so, we'll send a bite. The problem will be now.
The bite's up there.
Yeah, bite's up there. Yeah. But,
yeah, it's the same way, probably just bring it out a little bit longer. Doesn't look entirely standard, I have to be honest there.
There's a lot of waiting about, isn't there, on these events?
Getting nerves.
Oh, is it? Build the excitement and the tension. Well, let me check it run out of fuel on the halfway run. It's like stay up permanently, isn't it? Oh, right, that's my default position there.
This is a very wide track.
Pick them up and say, sometimes it's been dark on the last section.
It'd be like one of these bungees over the top,
and
just pull it and release it. Too much weight in the front.
You'll never see another SF1 Scimitar anywhere.
Then there's two
guns all over the country. Oh, there might be one now.
They're a bit common, aren't they? It's like busted.
Go on. You've borrowed somebody's. Have you borrowed them? Where's
that? I haven't
borrowed
them at all. No, oh. I've not found them.
Ah.
Only as of yesterday.
Ah, who have you got there?
Well,
it's
Heritage.
Oh, okay.
Whether you want to go right at the top and have time
oh,
to
yeah.
think about it.
Oh, yeah.
He was a great mate.
Yeah.
The team and all the rest of it.
Have you got his results off him?
Yeah.
Ah, I'm still after results.
No good asking, that's for sure. Yeah.
I think we're up with Dudley, and Dudley seems to think he gives to me for the apple. Shame. Yeah, he is a bit, unfortunately, but there we go. Comes to us all.
No,
How many you got in your house, sir?
At the moment,
yeah.
15.
You've only just got me beat.
I got nine.
Ah.
How far to get here?
No option.
Oh, it came down?
Yeah, came down this morning, so. Just over 2.5 hours. It's quite local.
That's a long way to go.
What
time did you set up this morning?
4 to 6. Normally it's.
See you soon, take care, both of you.
Well, normally it's 3.5-4 hours.
Oh, you travel quite a way then, you press 2S, man.
Oh, yeah.
Well,
not serious.
Car,
not serious. I just enjoy it.
So, this car goes out quite a few times here?
Yeah, every weekend, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Check to some people, this is my second event in 2 years.
It probably
for
is.
Some
out.
People.
Just this year, because this year's been. Yeah, COVID. No, this year.
Here we go.
Never passenger ever drive this week.
Oh, yeah.
It rattles here and there. Crunch your gearbox.
It'll all be settled on the time test today, won't it? We'll have a few clean.
This is the end of the two nights.
Yeah.
Empty top.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Cold. How's it been? No drama?
No drama.
No water.
Okay.
Here he is.
Oh. Jump back a bit more.
You stick keen.
Yeah, get past you.
Sorry about that.
10.
Minimum of 10. Yeah. Well, minimum. Seems like 11 and a half. Well, this side is, I don't know about the other side.
The other side, you're looking forward.
Well,
you'd
be glad to have lunch, aren't you?
We're
just hanging about.
Yeah, we're just hanging about, you know.
Yeah, not many. You see Pete coming up the tail ender.
Yeah.
Nobody's had any issues here.
Apart from the one person who didn't stop at the meet start.
That's just in here.
Everyone else made it all the way up. Get off, no trouble. Try as you like.
Here we go. Thank you.
How come they didn't stop it or restart it? They didn't realize.
Just overshot it slightly. I think they did stop but overshot my track.
Because the marshal should obviously remind them.
Yeah, the flag was out. I think they did stop but just not where they needed to.
Yeah. Yeah, you can see it from here. Three words. I think Andy was saying there's only one issue, he didn't see the restart. That was it. Lost your dash.
Yeah, somebody stole it.
Oh. That's inconvenient, isn't it? So you're looking forward to lunch, are you? Must be.
Yeah, we've come up to North Devon, so it's an early start this morning.
Yeah, I'm surprised how far people travel for this.
Yeah,
a few hours here and there. North, so. I think everybody wishes the conditions were a bit tougher though.
Very dry. Did you have the storm come through Bristol then? No.
High wind.
Yeah.
During the night, but I didn't see any rain to speak of.
Rain and snow.
Lost a couple of panes out in the wind.
Torrential rain and snow.
Oh,
I'm surprised it's actually as dry as they are, really.
Yeah. What do you do, Pete? You collect all the markers and stuff as you go, right? I should have bought my bags of ton of water for something like
that. Yeah.
I didn't see you under there. Not roof fan weather today then? Oh, I think so. Not sure overheating.
Like the Fedon.
Yeah.
You know the Fedon?
There's loads of
cancer this year.
Yeah, the Fedon is a... So that's different. They're in their funny little things with fiddle brakes.
Yeah.
Whereas the normal car is doing that sort of thing.
Still going in.